listen to the instruction first before you write.